Kramer, 1035. What a great band. Men at Work. They've got a great new song, Down Under, will be coming up before too long. Coming up next, though, Jeffrey Osborne on the Wings of Love.
Activision, makers of video game cartridges for use with the Atari video computer system, presents a space shootout, the likes of which you've never seen or heard before. Brilliant colors and startling sound effects put laser blasts light years ahead of any space video game. Imagine now you're in the cockpit of a mighty intergalactic spacecraft. Your mission, defend your star bases against attacking enemy starfighters. So sophisticated a video game, it virtually transforms home video systems into spacecraft control consoles.
WPHD FM. Stone and Love. Right here, of course. JP is next. Here's Loverboy from 103 PHD. WPHD Buffalo.
With Ray St. James at WNYS, Buffalo's constant music station. FM 104 has your Christmas wish, and soon we'll start granting wishes all over Western New York. All you have to do is write to us. Tell us what your Christmas wish is. We'll read every letter we receive and judge the wishes on availability, on how reasonable they are. And most importantly, we'll take into mind the spirit of the season as we prepare to grant your Christmas wish. Christmas wish? It's our way of saying season's greetings from all of us at Constant Music, WNYS. Gives Buffalo 60 seconds.
How do you feel about President Reagan's plan for dense packing MX missiles in Wyoming?
I think it's pretty bad. I think it's kind of a waste of money. You know, we can blow up the world as it is now. Why bother building some more?
If it wasn't for the money part of it, I think we got to stay on top of the Soviets. We can't let them get way ahead of us.
He's made a lot of mistakes in the military.
How do you feel about President Reagan's plan for dense packing MX missiles in Wyoming?
I don't think we should have any. If we don't have any, maybe Russia will give rid of theirs too.
It's going to waste a lot of taxpayers' money.
I think it's more or less an equilibrium.
I definitely don't think it's worth the money being spent.
I think it's a good plan. We got to have protection against the Russians. I think we should go for it. I think we need the defense.
I don't see any need for it.
Well, I don't really like the idea of all the money that goes into defense in the first place.
How do you feel about President Reagan's plan to dense pack MX missiles out in Wyoming?
Basically, the testimony has been that it's not a cost-effective measure as far as defense allocations go or national defense.
From the streets of Western New York, we are WGRQ Buffalo. 97 Rock.
With Ray St. James. What do you say? Why don't you just sit back and relax for about the next 15 minutes while I run this FM 104 play by you?
Yes, indeed. We've got Paul Davis with Cool Night. We've got the latest from Men at Work. Also, Ronnie Millsap and Diana Ross with Muscles. It's an FM 104 play from Constant Music, WNYS.
For he's part of Freeway by Activision. Your task is to guide the poor chicken to the other side of the freeway. Sounds easy? Not so, because you see, it's not a two or even a four lane, but a 10-lane highway. So be sure to fasten your seatbelts when you play Freeway. Activision game cartridges are available at American Home Video, Evanstown Plaza, Micro Center Boulevard Mall, Video Station in Amherst, and distributed through Mercury Radio and Battery Corporation.
Mr. Johnson, I've got a headache, and my doctor said no aspirin. What should I take?
Take three.
Take three?
Anacin 3. It's 100% aspirin-free.
I didn't know Anacin 3 is aspirin-free. I'll try it.
Anacin 3 is 100% aspirin-free and contains the aspirin-free pain reliever doctors recommend most.
You're looking better.
Headache's gone, thanks to Anacin 3.
If your doctor says no aspirin, take 3. Anacin 3, 100% aspirin-free. Use only as directed.
FM 104 forecast for Buffalo and Boston, cloudy and mild. Milder temperatures, overnight lows down to 33, and daytime highs tomorrow up to about 50. Currently it's 41 at Western New York's WNYS. WNYS, Buffalo's Constant Music Station.